So here we are, November 13th, Friday the 13th. The I-74 westbound bridge opened today. And we're going across it right now.